Hey guys, welcome back. Today I have another haul to share with y'all. I know I just posted my Dollar Tree haul yesterday, but I just got home from the store. I went to a couple of places, Walmart, Big Lots, and the 99 cent only store, and I found a few more items that I'm so excited about, and I wanted to share with you guys. I'm fixing to haul everything upstairs, so I just thought that I would go ahead and show y'all so that I can get everything put away. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started with what I bought from Big Lots, and it's only one little item, and it is this little tablecloth. It's like just a little vinyl tablecloth. It was $4, but their Halloween stuff was on sale. I only paid $3 for it, and it is a round tablecloth, so I actually bought it to go on this table here. Okay, well, I think that it is super, super cute. You get the cute little black cat. Some little pumpkins, bats, the little witch's feet. It says trick or treat in a really pretty font. I think this is adorable. So that's the only thing that I picked up there. Then we went to the 99 cent only store, and y'all, I could not believe it. So if you've missed it, I did post a shop with me at the 99 cent only store. They had a ton of stuff, but I think when I filmed that shop with me, they were just now setting the stuff out, or back then. They have a ton of more stuff. It is crazy. I wish I would have had my camera on me so I could have filmed everything, but they have a ton of new stuff, like new Halloween and new fall stuff. So I picked up, let's see, four of these, and they are just these little floral pieces. You get two roses, some leaves, and these glittery pumpkins. They're so cute. All of them have a gold, not a gold, an orange glittery spider. Oh, we bought these. They were only $1. Am I right? Were they only $1? Yes, they were only $1. We revamped one of my chairs. If you follow me on Instagram, I showed a before and after of it. I am obsessed. Oh my goodness, obsessed. But we needed to use some Gorilla Glue for the seat, and we needed some clamps to like hold it down while it dries. So we picked up some of these. Mark said we just needed to have them on hand for things like that. So we got those. Let's see. I also picked up a random bag of candy. This is the Party Mix candy, and it has a ton of stuff. Now, this bag of candy was not $1. As you can see, it was $2.99. And it comes with a variety of different like Halloween candy. You get a little bag of bones. It also comes with skull head lollipops in orange, blue, and red. It also has little bags of jelly beans, marshmallows, and little gumball eyeballs. Let's see. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited about this next item. Look at that. Happy pumpkin spice season. This is super cute. It looks like a vintage mason jar. It is glittery. I love the pumpkin and the little arrows. This is so, so cute for a coffee bar area or to hang up in your kitchen. I am obsessed with this. It was only $1. As well as this next little item, you get the three little pumpkins. I just think they're so, so cute to just add to a little nook, a little shelf. Jazz up a little area. I bought this next item. I think I'm going to do a DIY with it. I don't know. Sometimes I plan all of these ideas. I plan a lot of things and I just get super busy. But if I have time, I will probably do a little DIY with this. And if I don't, I can definitely just hang it up as is. It was only $1 and it says, "Leaves are falling, autumn is calling." That is so, so cute. Okay, move those out of the way. I think I have one more bag from the 99 cent only store, but it only has one item in it. And it is so, so cute. Oh my goodness, it is this adorable little stool. It's a little pumpkin. I think it's so cute. Now, this was $1.99. So I love this little stool. They had something very similar at the Dollar General for $5. This one was only $2. I think it's so cute to like set on the kitchen counter with my Ray Dunn bowls, or to have like a basket of apples sitting on it. Pumpkins. Oh my goodness, it's just adorable. They had so many different stools, but I went with the pumpkin because it can last from now to November. So that's that. Okay, the last store that we went to was Walmart, and I picked up just a few things. Y'all already know, if you watched my last fall decor haul, I bought the Buffalo Check pumpkins from Hobby Lobby and Walmart, but could not find the three-tiered Buffalo Check pumpkins at Walmart, and I finally did. This is called the Harvest Pumpkin Stack. I absolutely love it. I think it's so, so pretty. I'm so excited that I finally found it. It was $9.98, and I think it's just simply gorgeous. I also picked up this little basket. This basket was $4.98. I thought this would be super cute for a variety of things. I'm either going to fill it with pumpkins, like real pumpkins, apples, or I may do like a little floral piece in here. So thought this was super pretty and affordable. And the last item that I have to share with y'all is this galvanized pill from Walmart. I want to say it was $7. It was $7.44. It is actually really, really big. I love how it has the little jack-o'-lantern face already cut out. I love this. So I had to pick this up. I had not seen it at another Walmart. So when I saw it, I was just like, I need that in my life. Alrighty, that is a wrap for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this little haul. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you are not already subscribed. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye, guys.